Next one, types of lines. Types of lines. How many types of lines? Three types of lines. One is parallel lines, intersecting lines, and perpendicular lines. What are parallel lines? Parallel lines can be defined as two lines in a same plane that are equal distance from each other and never meet. They never meet. Suppose AB one line, say line, and CD another line. If you take anywhere the distance between two lines anywhere equal and they never meet, those are called parallel lines. Now AB parallel to CD, they never meet. What is the non-intersecting lines? Sometimes we can call parallel lines. But when you will call non-intersecting intersecting lines as parallel, if the distance between them at anywhere equal, then we call those are parallel lines. Parallel lines never meet. Now AB parallel to CD. Next, intersecting lines. When two or more lines cross each other in a plane, they are called intersecting lines. Here, two lines will cross each other at O. Cross each other at O. Then these are called intersecting lines. AB intersecting CD at O. AB and CD are intersecting lines. They meet each other at O. What we call that intersecting point? Point of intersection. What we call? Point of intersection. O we call as point of intersection. When two lines will meet at one point, intersect at one point, those are called intersecting lines. That meeting point, that intersection point we call point of intersection. Next, perpendicular lines. A line is said to be perpendicular to one another line if two lines intersect at right angle. Now, these perpendicular lines also intersecting lines, one of the intersecting lines. But when they will intersect, the angle formed in the middle of those must be 90 degree. Then those are called perpendicular lines. Perpendicular lines are intersecting lines, but intersecting lines never perpendicular, because when the intersecting lines intersect two lines at 90 degree, those are called perpendicular lines. Now, intersecting lines means they meet two lines at one point. If they meet at 90 degree, those are called perpendicular lines. Now, perpendicular lines we can call intersecting lines, but never intersecting lines become perpendicular lines. When they intersect at 90 degree, we will call perpendicular lines. Now, parallel lines means they never meet. Then two lines have equal distance at anywhere. Those are called parallel lines. Then intersecting means two lines will cross each other at one point. That point we call point of intersection. Next, perpendicular lines. These also intersecting lines, but intersecting lines meet at 90 degree. They will intersect at 90 degree, we call perpendicular lines. So, one example, one line segment is there. On that, five points are there. A, B, C, D, E. In this, how many line segments are there? One line segment AE, on that BCD points are there. Then how many line segments we can write? Now AB, AC, AD, AE. First what we can write? AB, AC, AD, B, AE. Next, from B to C, BC, BD, BE. Next, from C, CD, CE. Next, DE. We can write these many line segments. Suppose if you take angles, how to write? How many angles are there in this? Suppose A, O, B, C, D. How many angles you can write? First, starting with A. AOD, AOC, AOB, three angles. Next, D. DOC, DOB angle. Angle DOC. Next, C. Angle CO. Like this you have to write. Now, how many angles we can write? 6 angles we can write. Here, yeah? How many lines we can write? 10 lines we can draw. We can say 10 line segments we can. AB, AC, AD, AE, BC, BD, PE, CD, CE, DE. Now, this is the first fourth chapter, first exercise. You have to complete first exercise as a homework.